Hello YouTube world. We are here in Zagreb. It's 6:30 in the morning. The city is pretty empty and we are gonna catch a flight to Manchester.
Manchester?
We are here at the Old Trafford with my new Italian friends, and it's just like 10 or 15 minutes before the show begins, and I know it will be a good show. This is number 2 of the world, but I'm gonna play number 1 in the world. Here, please.
Oh yeah, I'm just a cameraman. Yeah.
I'm the
second best,
world.
The second best cameraman in the world.
Oh,
that is good.
You see this one? Pressure, it's the pressure. How much is it?
I got 10-0. Next point is deciding.
Next point is deciding.
Okay. Right.
The better wins. I mean, he's world number 1, right? The cameraman was world number 2. I'm here at the Football Blogging Awards with René. René invented a sick game and he will tell us a little about it.
Hi, my name is René. As you said, I invented the game called Hedis. I'm from Germany. Invented it in 2006, and the last 6 years it took off a lot. It's crazy. So you play table tennis with a ball, this ball, and you play it just with your head, so it's soccer related. We had this year over 350 million views on our videos, and we worked with Arsenal London, we worked with Borussia Dortmund, Schalke.
Thank you. train station because there are no trams driving anymore, no buses, nothing, just a train, and it will get me to the airport, then back to Croatia. People are looking at me while I'm vlogging like I'm crazy. I love the feeling.